first one is Sonic.exe. So to get this badge, you need to go to the house. Wait, you need to run. And you need to go to the fridge, and there we go. If you see, I already have this badge. The next badge is Puppet. So to get this badge, you need to go to the carnival. The carnival. And you need to go to here. And here's Puppet. I don't know, he's sleeping or something. And there's another badge. You need to go up here. And you need to click these glasses, okay? To get that badge. So the next one is VR Penny. So to get this badge, you need to go to Distorted Memory. And to get this badge, you need to go downstairs. Where is it? Hold it. Downstairs. You need to touch the car. You need to touch here. Wait, touch here. And then you go to this wall and you see Penny with VR. Okay. And the next badge. Okay, here's the next badge. So, okay, wait. Damn it! Okay. Now, to get this badge, you need to go to Outpost. And you see a ghost bunny. Wait, there's a rope. Wait. Yeah, there. See a ghost of bunny? Click her, and then you get the ghost bunny badge. So there's two more badges in here. One thing more. Okay, so the next badge. Sorry, I was distracted. So the next badge. This is the arm. Okay, you click the arm and you get the badge. There's another badge here too. So if you see here at the cafeteria, if you find a pickle, you need to click the pickle, okay? And then you get the badge. Guys, but I don't think it actually works. I think you need to do something to make it work. So the next badge is... the red room. Yeah, the red room. So you go up here and you get the badge. And you also see a picture of our dark frames of Mrs. P and Mr. P. No. So the next badge is... Wait, let me get it. Come here. Okay. Next badge is... Let's see. Ghost badge, yeah. So if you want to get this badge, you need to go to a hospital. And you see a frame, it's a ghost piggy. And you get the badge. This is a visible one here. Okay. Okay. Our next badge is going to be city. It's like a spring strap, but he got pig nose. So to get this badge, you need to go here. Oh yeah, you need to go here, and you need to climb this, and you need to go over here. God damn it, how do you... Oh yeah, well, you need to go here, and if you see spring trap, you get the badge. Okay, you guys, that's all for today. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye.